more into another video of the Gran Turismo. I kind of upgraded my car, but I was trying to make a video before this. It was my draft, but then my stupid alarm came off. So I don't know if this might be my second draft or something. But yeah, I upgraded it. Clearly, it's a bit higher. It's like it used to be down here. Now it's up here in front of the. Oh my gosh, it's the lowest 16 horsepower. Wow. Yeah, but start into this. But my stupid alarm. I was playing the game and I was going to make my draft until my stupid alarm for my frog came off. And, yep. And then I have to reset the whole video, which is actually really annoying. So it's kind of ugly, nothing wrong. Yeah, I don't like the tire. The rims of the tires. Or the wheels. I kind of like that one. But then that's the one I'm giving in this race. Koopa. I'm sorry about the Japanese people. If you're watching this on Instagram, I'm just saying Koopa. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it or something. Or you pronounce it something else in Japan. I don't know. Just if you're going to cause World War III. Oh, here's the turbo. Oh, like, that also reminds me of, Wreck-It Ralph Turbo. The guy. If you ever watch that movie. Maybe it's Wreck-It Ralph. I hope they make a third one. I'm not a child. I'm not a little child. I'm not, like, five. But I still want to watch the new one. Get away from it. Oh my gosh. It scared me. I'm sorry. I don't like third place. He's pretty annoying. He kind of crashes into you. It's not good. Oh, and we're at the part where he crashes into you. Never mind. But not. Yep. Like, he will just immediately just stop, like, randomly. There. Well, maybe. Not so, he kind of just stopped it, but I got a knock it. But like, randomly he stops in front of my bare eyes. I was like, what the heck? And then he ran into me. Supra. Supra. The best meme that I can replicate is the flavors are melting on my tongue. I just don't want to say it. It sounds so disgusting. Oh my god. By the way, not a furry slash my account. I'm mostly gonna not do VR I'm not too, to be honest. Plus, I haven't even played for that long. Plus, I need like a full like setup to like just make one singular video. By the way, I might actually start my new Minecraft and do a video of that too. By the way, also, I'm gonna have to figure out how to put on my face in the game. I'm pretty sure you need like a camera, like a PlayStation camera, because I play on PlayStation, if you haven't figured that out. Is it gonna ram into you? Oh jeez, okay. The blinker. I had the blinkers on the whole time. Dang it. I should have known. This is really ugly. Do I have to? Where do I go next? Oh, it's not here. Okay. Now. I'm not gonna lie, the fair lady kind of looks like a GTR. Just like opera. It's an opera in GTR, even though it's by Nissan. Super weird, I know. It's confusing, because like, if you buy a fair lady, or if you buy like a GTR, what is the point of buying a fair lady or a GTR? Because they look exactly, well, not that. The fair lady looks more round than Fix that camera. I'm gonna have to like find a different spot for this. Yeah, that's kind of better. I don't like this road. It's too turny and tricky. Like, you have to skirt skirt. Check out drift. You have to just do that. These things are super drifty. I don't like those. Because, like, if you take the slide, this much of a turn for that car behind me, you can't see it. But if you take the legitimate slightest, boom, you're off the track. Like that. That one. Saw the hood. That's why with the carbon hood. We have a room for the chauffeur second. I'm already in four. I don't know if that. And oh my gosh, I got in four the second. Oh. Jeez. My heart. But I want to say his name so bad. His last name. Coco, but I might be like really mean to the Japanese people. But I'm just saying. Kokudon. I don't know if he's real. Maybe. I'm legit the only American. Sus Willow. Brittany. Brish. That's how I say it. Brish. Brush your teeth. Brish your teeth. Just like if I say it like that. Brish your teeth. Your teeth. Teeth. Or something. I got the FBI on us. There's a helicopter. These crowds look like bushes. Actual, bushes. The car looks beautiful. Plus the sunset, it's beautiful. Oh my gosh. Even though I wasn't born and raised, you can clearly hear my voice in my previous videos of shouting myself. But I feel like this is early, like, 90s, maybe 2000s. Actually, no, more like late 90s, early 2000s. I feel like this is what it would look like. Oh wait, this reminds me of like a super like fancy house or movie. I don't know. Much of a movie. I just get random things in my mind when like a sunset and a car from like 2000s and 90s. Maybe even 80s. Also like 70s. I'm not gonna keep on going. Maybe I am it. I am. It's the 60s, the 50s, 40s, 30s, 20s, 10s. But yeah. I wonder what the oldest car in the game is. Do we even have a car for the year? Wait, what if his name was Victor? Victor Gal. That just came up in my mind because of the V. I don't know if they do the game as in, like, the last name is the first, because that's what, like, my school does for, like attendance or something. Yeep. My pointers went out there. I'm not blind the children. Quite literally. I'm breaking my bones. Oh. Do I get anything? I forgot. Do I get a car? Oh wait, that's no. Barely.
No, but acquire cars. Specified in memory book. Whoa!
Oh, now we have to go. I don't know how fast. You can like just zoom and go back to your hometown. Ooh, this looks beautiful. Whoa. I love that. Once again, this looks like the 90s. Even though I wasn't born in it. This completes the Nissan Sports Cars collection. Once you've collected the online ones, I've got some more scraps. I've got some stories to tell you about these cars. Nissan Sports Cars. The Nissan Jeep. And the GTR. Yay, you may have heard of GTR. Two of the world's most Japanese sports cars, Nissan Nissan. The GTD is the 15-week Nissan D. It's going to move time out this morning. That sounds so stupid. The Scarface Skyline GTR is one of the big weapons found in the industry. Still doesn't tell me the last history of this victory topping the domestic touring car races. Still a Toto and one that's been loved by many fans of the years. Combining the fact that you did that and then what real wind doing it's a classical car but the team. Just imagine it's not real. The entity that you want Japanese sports cars have always been inventing its name as Japanese car culture. kind of stupid. Yay, we get to go back to Japanese rally baseball. I meant to say Japan. Why do I have to collect these again? Okay, off-road. Now, what is this? This looks like it's front wheel drive. The thing is about all wheel, I got the thing, the darts in my mouth. I just can't stop. It'll probably make me, yep, just as you know, probably make me stutter. Did you not hear that stutter? Probably didn't, but it was a stutter. Why do I have to go here? Really? After going here? Really? What cars? Car type? Road car? Professional team? This is so stupid. Why does every single car have Tobe Bomb Jupiter? Sorry for not better. Me so silly. This looks very ugly. This is a Subaru. Oh my gosh, I actually thought this was a Lancer. Little thing. I want to make them long so much. I don't know what type of country. I'm not doing geography so much anymore. I used to, if you look at this, Jack, I'm sorry, I don't watch your videos anymore. I haven't learned my geography in like a little while. So, oh jeez, okay. Wrong. I feel like that would be somewhere in like Asia or something. Too wrong. Wrong. Nope, we're gonna have, oh my gosh, whoa. That's insanely close to the one that wanted to conquer the whole world. In Japan, or not Japan, Germany. The guy, I'm already in fifth. This guy is insanely close to world conquering. That's not even a word. Yes, I can conquer this world. Oh my gosh, there's like legit, the whole thing, the whole list is just Japan. I don't know if I should be concerned, a little bit worried, but I don't think that's supposed to happen. Wampika. I somehow beat this guy in one single, no. Yes. Oh wait, and it's fine. Okay, I'm still trying to conquer that ugly car. It's taking me so long. Just for me to get that car. Oh
taking such a long time to get this car.
I don't know what, like, how is it, like, Zamfam? That's the only thing that I know. I don't even watch her. I don't even know her name. Zamfam, the one that, had a baby. And she talks about, like, the hackers and, like, whatever and that stuff. I've only watched her, like, once. But, anyways, I'm not a child anymore. The thing about that, I don't know, like, what to call my things. Like, hey, furries. I think I should just start with, like, hey, furries. Until I figure out. Oh my gosh, this is super stupid, but my last name is Price, and everyone says my name, I'm a price tag, so then I feel like, hi price tags, I want to say that so bad, I really do. I want to stop the series right here, but I can't. I can't just stop it right here, even though it's 27 minutes long. Dang it, I didn't reach my goal. I'm not trying to do this video, I'm doing making it whatever that long. But actually, I might just stop the video right here and do part 3 later, like in 10, no. Oh my gosh, wait. What time is it? I still have 5 hours left. No, I don't even have 5 hours left. I have 4 hours left. No, I have 3 hours left. Okay. Until I go to my friend. I might even have a sleepover. Oh, no. But it's the end of that video. I might actually start with, I actually might start with. Maybe even Planet Coaster. That's the kind of thing that's good for that, yeah. Oh my gosh, Dre. I have to finish that game. Or Far Cry. There's a lot of games that I really need it. Even God of War. That is gonna be a good one. They've already made their new one for free. I don't know why for free. Or like Just Cause? No. No, I can't do Just Cause. Dang it. What happened to my subscription? No, Surge. It wasn't even a good game. It was kind of trash. I don't know how I got this for free. The Riders Republic, it's like, I don't know, $40. Or maybe even $70. How was I? I barely even played that game. I've only known like 3 spells. But we're gonna start our new series on Minecraft. I'm gonna be like causing like 5 million series. So, yeah. Bye-bye. Bye bye. Bye.